What's up guys, this is Eric from Financial Hawks, and in today's video we'll be going over three ways on how to spend the second stimulus check. Let's go ahead and get into it.
And if you haven't already, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to stay connected on this financial journey.
Election day is over, and either we have the results or we'll be getting them finalized later this week. Regardless, we should be one step closer in getting that second stimulus check. Let's go over three ways you can go ahead and spend your second stimulus check like a financial hawk. Number one, put it in your savings. I know a free $1,000 check will have you wanting to go out to the club and turn up, but with how crazy this year has been and how 2021 can be worse, if something new pops up, this is the perfect time to pad your savings account. Everyone should at the bare minimum have an emergency account with at least $2,000 on hand in case something pops up and you need money immediately. You never know when your car could break down or you or someone in your family has an emergency. Now, if you do have your emergency account set and you also have your long-term fund also funded, like having at least 6 months worth of income saved, then with Christmas coming up, you can put some of this in your savings to then use for Christmas presents. You don't have to be stingy with every dollar you make forever, but it is important to have your foundation safe to save you headache and with helping you with a peace of mind. Number two, pay off debts. A lot of people have some form of debt, from credit card bills to car notes, student loan bills, etc., etc. With this new stimulus check, you can use some of this to help pay off your debt. You may not be able to pay it all off with just one stimulus check, but you'll be one step closer to getting that paid out. And heck, depending on the amount of money this next stimulus check will be, you could walk away with months worth of debt paid off at one time. And on top of that, you'll be saving yourself even more money from the interest you'll be saving on. Now, you don't have to use this check to pay off all of your debt. For example, if you have like a mortgage and you plan on moving soon, you can use this stimulus check towards debts like the dreaded student loans from Sallie Mae. Number three, turn up. Now wait, this isn't for everyone. If you do at least have your emergency fund funded and your 6 month long-term fund funded and no debts, like outside of like a mortgage, then you can actually use this money for anything you see fit because you're financially disciplined and know how to handle money. For people like you, you can go ahead and turn up for the one time, or you can donate all that to me, or invest in the 30 days to YouTube in the description box below and create a killer YouTube channel from the very start and become a financial YouTuber yourself. Anyway guys, that's three ways on how you can spend your second stimulus check. I'm very intrigued to see how many stimulus checks we may end up getting either later in the year or next year, and also the amount. But regardless, if you're part of the Financial Hawks team, we'll be making money in several other avenues. So the stimulus check will be just one of many ways of getting money this year and the next. Hope you all have a great day today, and see you guys in the next video. Forget about